because of free. Why do we need antenna? Wow, jump. Oh god, I broke the leg. Take this. No, run. Oh, this is a dead end. This is the dead end. Stairs. I don't. Granny Remake, play, medium, start. Hello, battery. This is okay, 1743. I'm in the middle of the forest alone. It's dark, it's raining. What? And look at this. We can see a strange house in the middle of the forest. It's a little suspicious, but anyway, I will go and check. Maybe people will help me. Who knows? Who knows? Hey, people, my car is broken. Can you help me? Use LBM to zoom camera. Yeah, this is... Why is this house located in the middle of... Yes, it's a good question, and I don't know. Anyway. Let's go and check this house. Thank you. You just grabbed me into your house. Yeah, I know, it's cold outside. You helped me. Thank you for this. Okay, first, my head hurts so much. I don't care. First of all, check drawers. Nothing. Oh god, I can't hide. Okay, I know how to play this game. I played this a million billion... years ago. Let's go to the bathroom and find medkit. Okay, it's a little bit strange. Do I want to go down upstairs? I don't. Shh, quiet. I know that we need to unlock the front door, but we need tools to do. What the hell is this plank? Okay, we need tools and what? Wheel? Hello, do we have a car here? Whoa, gold. Okay. Whoa, shovel. okay, so first of all, what box? Pliers, okay. Nothing, but there is Granny. Shh, be quiet. Oh, shh, be quiet. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I can hear. No. She can hear me as well. She can hear me as well. Golden key. Can you, Granny, to tell me which way I have to... Oh, jump! No, okay. Which way I have to go to put this thing, to use this key. I remember the... Oh. You. Safe key. I need a safe key. Oh! Electrical box. We need... Hello, oh, you saw me. Yo. No. Whoa, crouch. Leave this key here. Okay, do we have a car here? A second wheel? Woo! We definitely have a car here. We have to find a hammer, master key for door, and... I don't remember, actually. And what are you? A level arm control? Why? Yeah, let's go down. I don't remember this basement. Hello, lockers. Tomato! We need jump. I remember what we have to find a watermelon. We need to do with something with watermelon. I remember. But tomato? Oh, handle. Oh. Trick this tomato. I'm gonna take the handle because I know where it needs to be. Whoa! What are you doing here? You're not supposed to be here. I didn't even see you. But anyway. Freak you. I know what to do. Whoa, kitchen. Can we find here something useful? Microwave? No. Maybe I need to put tomato in the microwave. This is what I need. I need to go to work. Oh, freak you here. Not today, Granny. Not today. Boom. Up. I mean, shit. What the hell?
What the hell are you?
Okay, never mind. Just go. What? 5 days. 5 days? For what? Let's go. Oh, no, she's coming. Granny, I'm not here.
You cannot see me.
Okay, I know what to do. Just hide under the table. She's too blind to see me here. Yeah. I'm not here. Okay. Bin. And we can find something here. What the hell? Battery? I hope this... We definitely... For the wheel. Let's check this cabin. Is somebody here? What about grandpa? Do we have grandpa here? Ooh, screwdriver. I know what to do with you, screwdriver. We have all wheels. We have all wheels. I repeat, we have all wheels. So I need to find a car. I hope you're not upstairs. Because of Freak! You didn't hear. You didn't hear this. You didn't hear this. Okay, she heard this. And what? Oh, lever arm. I know where. Antenna? Antenna? Why do we need antenna? Wow, jump. Wow, jump. Oh, God. I broke the leg. I broke the leg. Take this. No, run! Granny, freak, you great. What's concreted? Rock? Oh, yeah. We have planks here. I'm gonna break this. Where did I die? Where did I die? Where did I die? Do you see my leather? Did I die here? Oh, yeah, I can see. I think it's unlocked something, but I don't actually know what. There's locked. I need to solve a puzzle. Oh, coin. Why do I need coin? Where can I use coin? Granny! TV! I need an antenna. Ooh. Let's go back and take the antenna. Oh, yeah. But you'll never find me, Granny. Yes, yes. I'm smart, you're dumb. Oh, you will never catch me again. Antenna. Oh, no. Okay, let's go. Lock in. Okay. Oh, you will never catch me. You will never catch me. Close the door. No. Free. I don't like you. Your face is so beautiful. What the hell? Button. I can reach it. Maybe I can reach it with something. With something what? Huh? With something what? Oh, we have semi-broken pipe. We need to break it. Okay, shy, quiet. Okay, Granny, we're not done yet. Oh, wait. I need a shovel. What freak? Okay. Wow, I'm a professional. Whoa. I'm a professional player. I know how to deal with Granny. Jump. Oh, God. What do you have? 5, 4, 5, 7. Okay, unlocked. The vase. I have a vase. Take this. You're so slow, Granny. You're so slow.
Shovel. Check. Oh, frick, you're here. You're annoying, Granny. You're so annoying. Can we see Granny here? You can see. Hey, Granny, I cannot see you. Let's dig up.
Wait, what? You have a shovel in your hands. Can you punch this lady?
Okay, freak you, Granny, freak you. I'm going to dig up some holes. I'll find treasure, and I will give you, and I will never even give you the treasure.
Oh, master key. I'm in a hole. Freak you, you saw me. Whoa, you found me. You found me. You're so smart, Granny.
I have a master key. Master key. Okay, we need master key, we need padlock key, we need hammer.
Gasoline, we definitely have car here. How many pits do we have? Oh no, this is empty! This is empty, I repeat, or not! Do we have something there?
What the hell was that? Maybe it was a hammer. I don't...
Whoa, she's behind! She heard me!
She heard me. I just don't understand, why can't I hit the Granny with the shovel? I just don't understand.
Hammer! You have hammer, you have shovel. Just hit her! Freak you! I can't beat woman, at least now.
Let's punch some planks.
Jump!
Oh God. You heard me?
No! Freak you! Take this hammer! I don't need it. Hey, you two! She took my hammer! You
freak you. Oh, I know what to do. I need to go back to the second floor, take pliers. Probably we have to cut wires here and we will turn off electricity. Probably can go to the electrified cage. I think it'll work. Just trust me, I know what to do. I play this game. I never play this game. I'm going back to my pliers. I'm just wanna take my pliers. Bam! Maybe she will never find me.
No, how did you see me?
Cut this wire. No electricity. Granny, no TV for you. Okay. Cut this. I told you. What are you?
Oh!
I saw a door on the first floor and this room. Oh, yes. You were right. I remembered it too, that we need to use it there. No signal, whatever. Just have to go get closer. But what about success? Yes. Yes. I know what I'm doing. I know. What are you? Tomato. Watermelon. Tomato. Why do we need tomato? Do you know why the tomato exists?
I don't know why.
Go to the guillotine. Go to the guillotine. Ah. There, put this. Oh, well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You have a hammer! You have a hammer! She's crazy! Please help me! She has a hammer! I have a shovel. She can beat me without tools. I can't even hit her with the shovel. This is dumb. Man, where is your survival instinct? I have no idea. You're dumb as hell. You can't hit the woman. You can't hit the granny. Why? What are you? Safekeeper, God Lord. Thank you for this. I almost forget about this safe. Mr. Safe, give me padlock key and I will leave this place. Can you give me padlock key? Door key. I suppose it can be padlock key. I need a padlock key. It's not. What kind of door do I need to open? Maybe here. Oh, freak you. What are you? What? Wait. What the hell was that? Oh, this is a dead end. This is dead end. Whoa, this is again dead end. Whoa, jump. Dead end again. I don't like this. I have no idea what to do. Why? This is dead end again. Open this. Oh my god. This is a dead end. But not for me. It's not over for me. It's not over for me. It's not over for me. Let's go back to basement. We need to find something. Okay, what are you? UV light. Why do we need UV light? Invisible something. We need to find invisible something. But what? Maybe here. Can you see something here? No? Wait. A little stain that leads us to this door. But I can't open because... Oh, I know. Maybe I know what to do with the UV light. Just let's go back to this room. Because there is a puzzle that needs to be solved. I can interact with this. I think I opened this, but Granny just interrupted me. Wait. You just took my flashlight. Yo, wait. Get back. Where is my flashlight? Okay, never mind. I can see you! Freaking, you stole my flashlight. Oh god, no. Oh freak, no. Whoa! You almost killed me. What the hell are you? Radiator? I'll take it. Gasoline? Where is my UV? Oh, yes. Yes. Hey guys, can you help me? I can't find a thing. Do you know what do I need to do with UV light? Huh? No. Okay. Have a nice day. What about this place? I have never been here. Where are you? The door is locked. I need to solve. Oh, this is the same puzzle. I mean, the same. What about these stains? It leads me to nowhere. I see. 1, 2, 3. And that's all. Wait, here? I don't understand. What do you want from me? Oh, frick, Granny! Not you! I can't believe. I found this, and it was like next to TV, and I spent like years to find this. Okay, down, here, yes, the car, can you close this, the car, I think I can use it. Oh, Mr. Pig, I think we have everything for car. Okay, let's go and fix the damn car. Pickaxe. What can I break with pickaxe? Let's forget about front door. We have wheel, we have battery, and I'm gonna fix it. I need a radiator. First of all, I'm gonna get all wheels or not. I'm gonna get all wheels here. I died. Okay. We can do this. My legs hurt so much I can't run. What do you mean? What do you mean you can't? Run. I don't care about your legs. You have to run. If you wanna be alive, you have to run. Oh, freak. I just need to... No! No freaking way. Please don't kill me. Please. Oh, thank you. I like to hurt so much. I can't run. I don't care, man. You have to run. We have to run. You have to. We have to escape this evil granny. Where is my medkit? Please help me. That's what I was talking about. Let's just get radiator. Need radiator. We can leave this place. I know that we can. What are you? It's not working. It's for me. It's for me. This chair for me. Oh no, she's coming upstairs. Vase. Drop it, vase. Drop this vase. Drop it. Let's put this radiator here. Okay, radiator's on. Battery. Engine. What do you want? How do I interact with this engine? Lost wheel. Okay, this lost wheel. I need to get behind the wheel. What do you mean? Okay, what about now? Is it enough for you? Let's go to leave. I need to get behind the wheel. What do you mean? What is behind the wheel? What? What behind the wheel? What? Wait, is it? Pedlicky? What? Pedlicky is here? What? How? Did Granny leave it for me? Thank you, I suppose. I mean, who needs car? I can use front door. Freak this car. I almost died because of this. Freak this. Yeah. Escape from the main door, made you. Oh god, there's a lot. Almost 1 hour. Okay, break this, Granny. I escaped, and I am professional. It was a speed run, just three seconds, man. I escaped like 3 seconds, and I escaped. But in the next episode, I will try to fix the car, and I will try extreme. Yeah. Okay. Have a nice day, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll be waiting for you in the next video. Goodbye.